my dear, you seem to be unhappy.
No, my lord. I'm not. Adjusting is all.
You know, it sets my blood on fire to know you'll soon become a woman.
Become a woman? Just because I have not yet taken my vows does not mean I have yet to become a woman. Sir, you cannot have me until we are properly wed.
Speaking of vows... Hush. Your job is to honor your husband's wishes. That is your purpose.
Purpose? Purpose? I am the only one who can decide my purpose. Not you, not my father, not anyone.
Witch!
I'll take you before the council for this.
I'll see you burn!
Father, please.
Speak not, witch. Listen to her not. She was the one who butchered the magistrate. This act has earned her a place in hell for murdering her betrothed.
Why, Father? Why couldn't you have just said no to him? Why did you not care for anything I wished? Why did everything I say mean so little to you?
Your pleas of mercy will not make us succumb. You can never harm another man after this, witch.
Another man? Why does no one see that every man that has ever lived has taken everything away from us women? Our voice, our decisions, our right to live as we wish. If this is how the world will always be, then I will gladly welcome another.
You welcome hell willingly? There is no question where your soul belongs, then. May the cleansing fire bring you peace.
I give my life into my Lord and Savior's hands. I pray you truly love your daughters in heaven as well as you love your sons.